you've had a hard time, but you've been on my mind. And there's something that I wanted to say. I know you feel helpless, but it ain't hopeless. We're gonna make it.
Yeah. evening again, graduates and families. Please remember to social distance while you are attending the ceremony tonight. We're going to get started in approximately 10 minutes. But to comply with the governor's orders, please try to remain in your vehicle at all times. Thank you. And what?
Then I'll get this.
We're going to start in approximately 2 minutes. Would everyone please get in your vehicles? Thank you. Please direct your attention to the Hoggard High School NJROTC Color Guard as we play the national anthem. Good evening, graduates, parents, Hoggard High School faculty and staff. I would like to welcome you to the 2020 John T. Hoggard High School graduation ceremony. I would also like to thank Cape Fear Community College for providing this location for our ceremony. As we join to celebrate our graduates, please help us keep our students, all of those in attendance, our community, and the people we'll come in contact with after we leave here stay safe by following the guidelines established by the Center for Disease Control, the North Carolina Department of Health and Human Services, our governor, and the State Board of Education, North Carolina Department of Public Instruction.
Our graduates will be directed by our staff to come to the stage, maintaining the recommended social distancing. We ask that all others remain in their vehicles. We understand how different this ceremony is from any other in the past. Those participating are wearing masks and some are wearing gloves as we follow the established recommendations and guidelines to help us maintain a safe and healthy environment. When your graduate's name is called, we understand your joy. However, we ask that everyone provide the opportunity for each graduate's name to be heard. Once again, welcome and congratulations to all of you. Please help us make this a safe, positive, and memorable time for our graduates. I am pleased to introduce Christy Tennis Brown, Assistant Principal, to recognize some outstanding accomplishments of the graduating class of 2020.
Good evening. I have the honor of announcing the class of 2020 top 10. In alphabetical order, they are Brandon Reese Broadwater, Daniel Wang Chang, Amelia Diana Cordon, Maxwell Ridgely Hall, Thomas Jeffrey Higgins, Aubrey Ella Heidal, Jillian Kate Lancaster, Tara Marie Santman, Kate Irene Silver, James Albert Wilt. In addition, we would like to acknowledge Emma Reese Brinkley, recipient of the Board of Education Scholarship for Future Teachers. And now your senior class president, Jillian Lancaster.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We made it. We've reached the final destination of graduation. Though this wasn't exactly the way we had planned our graduation going, we've had a memorable 4 years, which ended in what may be the most memorable way possible. Firstly, as senior class president, I would like to present to you all the senior gift on behalf of Student Council. To commemorate Hoggard seniors, two banners have been hung on the side of Hoggard School. Additionally, Hoggard's incredible visual arts students will be painting a mural dedicated to the class of 2020 on the wall outside of the front office. Furthermore, multiple hand sanitizer dispensers are being installed throughout Hoggard's hallways. Our class certainly recognizes the importance of hand sanitizing now more than ever, and we hope that future classes will benefit from the use of our gift. Class of 2020, as you all know, in addition to facing the challenge of COVID-19, we are currently facing the challenge of social justice. However, I truly believe that we are the class that will change the world we live in and make it a more peaceful place. We are the class of activists, of peacemakers, of groundbreakers. We are the class of resilience. We've been faced with our fair share of hardship, no doubt, but we made it through and we are here. So, continue to persevere. Use your voice to stand up and speak out for what is right. Most importantly, don't stop fighting until you are satisfied with the world we are living in. Never settle for less than justice. Best of luck to everyone in their future endeavors. Remember, together we will change the world. Thank you. Next, I would like to introduce to you your student body president, Emma Claire Lisk.
My name is Emma Claire Lisk, student body president of Hoggard High School. Congratulations, class of 2020. It is not the year we expected, it is not the graduation we expected, but I'm honored and proud to be a part of a class who fights for what you believe in until the very end. Our class has faced one obstacle after another, and yet we have overcome every time. We were the ones to enter Hoggard freshman year with construction all around us. Sophomore year was when school shootings were happening nationwide, but when it came time to speak out against gun violence, it was our class who led the charge, and it was our class who were the ones quoted in the paper. Then there was that night before we could get our parking passes for junior year, By 10 p.m., at least 60 of us were already waiting amidst a huge thunderstorm, might I add. Because of us, rules on how to get a parking space were forever changed. Oh, and there was Hurricane Florence that took away a whole month of our junior year. Finally, our senior year arrived, and it was going so well. We had record-breaking homecoming attendance, our basketball team made it to the fourth round of the state playoffs, and our spring sports, prom, and everything we look forward to for the past 4 years was getting ready to take place. But on March 13th, our senior year came to a screeching halt. And just like that, the title that has been bestowed upon us since kindergarten, Class of 2020, was changed to Class of COVID-19. Each day, something new was getting canceled, and our graduation was at risk. Once again, I am proud to say that it was our class who put up a pretty good fight. And you know what? This world we are about to enter needs fighters. We need those who will stand up, those who will speak out, those who know how to deal with disappointment, and those who will keep on fighting. You all have taught me how to stand up, speak out, and never give up. So let us not come back here 10 years from now with nothing to show for it, using COVID-19 as an excuse. Let us instead be resilient and persevere just as always. Congratulations, Class of 2020. I cannot wait to see what we will accomplish. Now I would like to welcome this year's salutatorian, Thomas Higgins.
Good afternoon to my fellow classmates, friends, faculty, and family members here today to celebrate the Class of 2020. Before I continue, I'd like to take a second to thank everyone who's helped me get to this point. First and foremost, the amazing faculty and teachers at Hoggard High School who have made high school so challenging, yet so rewarding. I'd also like to say thank you to my grandfather, who's always instilled in me the value of hard work and the importance of getting an education. Last but certainly not least, my amazing mother, who has always been my guiding light and who I owe much of my success to. To the class of 2020, we were born some 18 odd years ago into a post-9/11 world. It only seems fitting that we are at yet another transformative moment in our lives, our high school graduations. And again, we are facing an uncertain future. We're living during a global pandemic, economic uncertainty, and social constructs dismantling in front of our eyes. With so much uncertainty and fear, the question is how we move forward into the next chapter of our lives. There unfortunately is nothing I can say that will provide a roadmap for how to move forward. But after seeing all the amazing students, athletes, musicians, and everyone else that makes Hoggard the premier school in the region, I can say one thing for certain. If anyone can adjust to this new normal, I can say with confidence, it is the students in front of me today. I will leave you with this quote, which feels in some ways too fitting for the class of 2020. If life were predictable, it would cease to be life, without flavor. Eleanor Roosevelt. Now I'd like to welcome a dear friend of mine, who I've known since seventh grade, James Wilt, our class valedictorian.
Hi. For those of you who don't know me, my name is James Wilt. For those of you who don't know me and don't have a great view of the stage, I'm 6'7" and shredded. I don't have much time up here, so I'll try to make the most of it. I know this is not the graduation everyone envisioned when the year began, and it's okay to feel disappointed. You should feel disappointed. This moment was supposed to be the embodiment of the last 12 years of your life, and instead of a grand stadium celebration with your friends and classmates right by your side, you're sitting in your car listening to this speech over the radio. Make no mistake, though. This ceremony may be less than ideal, but it does not discredit any of the work you had to do to get here. High school has been a long and enduring time for all of us here today, and as high school graduates, you should feel pride in what you have accomplished. This ceremony not only marks the end of our high school experience, but the start of a new chapter in our lives as well, one that, sadly, some of us have to take without each other. I know that sounds scary, but I am confident that all of us will find our place in this world and kick butt in the process. This may be the last time I speak to some of you, but it is my hope that, like baby sea turtles returning to their nest, we can look back years from now on these memories with smiles on our faces and nostalgia in our hearts. No matter where we go or who we become, we are always and forever Hoggard Vikings. Congrats, class of 2020. You did it. Once again, please welcome Mary Paul Bell, principal of John T. Hoggard High School.
Thank you, James. I would like to take this opportunity to recognize retiring faculty members, Debbie Lewis, Alex Lober, Wendy Longworth, Wanda Seed, and Renee Toto. Your presence in the lives of your students and coworkers will never be forgotten. We wish them all well in their retirement. Graduates, today is a day of celebration. It has been my privilege to be your principal this year. On behalf of the faculty and staff of John T. Hoggard High School, I wish you all much success in your future endeavors. John T. Hoggard High School graduates of 2020, parents and guests, it is an honor as the principal of John T. Hoggard to attest to the fact that the John T. Hoggard class of 2020 has met all the requirements set forth by the state of North Carolina and the New Hanover County Board of Education. Therefore, they are eligible to receive their diplomas. Further, I accept and certify the 2020 graduating class of John T. Hoggard as high school graduates by the authority granted me by the New Hanover County Board of Education. Staff members assisting with the procession, please prepare the class of 2020 to receive their diplomas.
Graduates and families, as we announce names, we know some family members will want to get pictures. That's fine, but once your graduate has crossed the stage, please return to your car. Graduates, once you have crossed the stage, received your diploma, please return to your car so that we may maintain social distancing. Jillian Kate Lancaster. Emma Claire Lisk. James Albert Wilt. Lydia Bagley Wadsworth. Laura Claire Wadsworth. Christopher Isaiah Smith. Steven Zaragoza. Unique Zamira Thomas. Alden Lee Rodzik. Colby Nguyen. Bailey Nicole Tellison. Bilal Sarah. Nazaria C. Nixon. Aaliyah Barshina Toomer. Kaishan Shire White. Taylor Rose Sizemore. Janae Antonique Richardson. Ka Thaiso. Joshua Daniel Register. Brian Javier Saints Alves. Elliot Newman Odine. Once again, families, graduates, once you go across the stage, please return to your cars. If you have a graduate about to cross the stage, feel free to take a picture, but once you're done, we need everybody to return to their cars so we can maintain social distancing. William Tucker Odell. Chance Stevon Sidberry. Anaya Taisha Spears. Joseph Omar McMillan. Madalena Myers Osban. Kylie Madison Lundy. Ishan Capito. Claire Elizabeth Whitmer. Victoria Grace Peepmeyer. Jadra L. Newman. Ladies and gentlemen, if the rain picks up too much, our speakers will turn off, but the ceremony will continue on 95.1. So if we do have too much rain, the speakers will turn off, but you'll still be able to hear all the names of the graduates on your radio. Xavier Mandel Marshall. Heather Renee Ramsey. Samuel Perez Carrasco. Jeffrey Settlemeyer. Aiden Riley. Jace Ritter. Jennifer Leon Carbajal. Natsumi Sato. We need all the graduates. Please don't leave your car until you are approached. We have people in the parking lot walking car to car to send you to the stage. So please do not come to the stage until you are told to do so. We're trying to keep a limited amount out at a time. So once again, if you have not been told to come to the stage, please stay in your car until you are told to do so. Mihari Sato. Liliana Emily Reich. Olivia Caroline Mason. Riley Pearl McGirt. Isaiah Wright. Nadeja Janaya Lloyd. Hadley Olivia Todd. Tucker Griffin Oakley. Shania Moani Joelle McDuffie. Esmeralda Leon Carbajal. Brittany Alexandria Reed. Sarah Michelle Sinclair. Erin Rebecca Shibley. Thomas Jackson Spires. Devin Patrick Noonan. Luke Joseph Lampart. Malik Jeremiah Whitfield. Alexa Deanne Olson. Leland Guy Seifert. Quintera Lachey Scott. Christopher Jordan Redman. Tyler Lee McCarthy. Lucas Marshall Snoddy. Zachary Wright Sims. Logan Patrick Larson. Catherine Ann Smur. Star Marzette. Sasha Shashin Patel. Cheyenne McKean Newkirk. Tyler James Ryan. Nadia Raquel Pridgen. Brandon Valadares. Taquay Roberts. Jackson Edward Thomas. Connor Nicholas Sadowski. Anna Kathleen Medlock. Natalie Timestra. Neil Alexander Phillips. Evan Michael Samuel. Once again, graduates, please stay in your car until you are asked to come up. We have people walking around each row of cars. If you come before you're supposed to, we're going to get out of line. So somebody will come and ask you to come up front. Stephen Tam. Emily Lane Player. Jacob Aaron Scanlon. Connor Bennett Shout. Robert James Ogerchuk. Zachary Reese Miller. Jillian Eileen Love. Chloe Elizabeth Newton. Kavan Kashar Sadiq. Nicholas Tyler Logier. Elizabeth Holly Lukowitz. Liam David Price. Duncan Gregory Sutterth. Abigail Virginia Tank. Casey Elizabeth Mizell. Garrett Anthony Manning. Jean Carlos Zala Argonaut. Yeah. James Dean Martinez. Amanda Kimberly Stevens. Sydney Elizabeth Lee. Mark Albert Marmando. Henry Marshall Hudson Smith. Nathan Michael London. Jackson Luke Massey. Reagan Riley McGowan. Robert Antoine Murray Jr. Jessica Grace Lee. Macon McCray Sumner. Dylan Robert Puzon. Jacob Perry Treemstra. Nicole Aaron Miller. Jocelyn Isabel Savard. Mackenzie Marie Payne. Zachary Allen Snow. Jacob Ray Smith. Abby Marie Turner. Amaya Van. Robert Malinsky. Hunter William Rollison. Ann Bennett Sasser. Logan Martinez Trafton. Allison Adele McGowan. Joshua Michael Zaharis. Nicholas Irwin Webb. Nicholas David Lucker. Tara Marie Santman. Jared Montgomery Strickland. Aiden Joseph Van Nine Natten. Jackson Walker Vargo. Braden Wyatt Marsh. Mark Daniel Patz. Amanda Ann Shivas. Peyton Lindsay Moore. Brennan Patrick Litzinger. William Keegan Murray. Patrick John O'Malley. Jen Nguyen. Daniela Alexandra Zaragoza. Briar Ainsley Taylor. Kelsey Amelia Robertson. Asaya Yulange Timone. Yeah. Isaac Timothy Scribner. Amelia Rose Todd. Aiden Philip Schraff. Jessica Marie Rivera. Tyler Ethan Rouse. Leah Aldra Schwagel. Delaney Elizabeth Meek. Viani Minjerez. Michael James Piner. Sydney Paige Van Note. Joseph Esteban Suit. Tracy Michaela Norris. Zachary Allen Wheeler. Brooke Elise Yingling. Phoebe Simpson. Margot Marie Rochester. Kate Irene Silver. Philip Mason Tart. Alexis Nicole LaRiviere. Kaylee Elizabeth Nessarode. Patrick Thomas Losey. Grace Catherine Meyer. Andrew Joseph Ottlesberg. Harson Philip Lehrer. Vinny Om Manwani. Madison Brooke Miracle. Madison Kendall Lieber. Patrick Owena Toto. Jolie Ray McBride. William Oliveri Santiago. Hunter Christopher Small. Logan Stanley Parker Walters. Madison Schuyler Tony. Jenna Lane Pelizzeri. Christopher Alston Weatherall. Woo! Mary Martha Wells. Grayson Abel Rosa. Zeus Barrios. Seisayu Barrios. Conrad William Young. Anna Laureen Ward. Timothy Scott Piner. If we have any graduates that were in cars that did not get called, please have them come forward at this time. Once again, if there are any graduates that did not get called from a car, please come forward. Ms. Bale has a few final words for you.
Graduates, please turn your tassels. Congratulations, class of 2020. We wish you the best in the challenges that are ahead. Please follow the guidance of the New Hanover County Sheriff's Office. They will be directing traffic as you exit. Again, congratulations, graduates, and have a great evening.
Everything down. Hey, we'll pull off the whole day back here.